Hi guys, my name's Nick. Today I'm going to show you how to make some abstract wallpapers. So, right here you want to put in your sizes. So you can suit this to fit your computer screen size, or you can just add in the ones I've got. Make sure you select black and then click on your paint tool and just fill it in. And click on your paintbrush tool or hit B and scroll down to one of these brushes. Now these you have to download from a website that I'll have in the description, and I'll make a video on how to actually implement them to Photoshop. So when you're clicking these, I use about three here. I add each one about three times, and that gives it like a really nice effect doing that. If you want, you could like just leave it as a black and white. I mean, if that's the style you wanted to have it as, you could do that. Or you could select just a normal paintbrush with 0% hardness and select two colors you'd like, or you could have as many as you want. But I'm going to use three. And what this does is, after you make a new layer, you can, all you do is paint over the spots you like. So here I add in an extra blue, a slightly darker one. It would have probably been better putting it near the purple. So after you've done that, click on the layer one and click blending options. And here in blend mode, you want to click color down the bottom. After you've done this, you get a really nice neon effect, which will give you a really stunning wallpaper. So these are some other kind of things you can use this technique for, using different brushes. So thanks for watching and subscribing.